Jeffrey, I'm near Talia's location.
The way Batman talked about her, I'd watch her back.
Don't worry, not my first run-in with Talia.
We'll be listening, just in case.
You and your league would have packed your bags by now.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of their leader. Burning his body would have pretty much guaranteed your place at the top.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the league, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Raish kill Bruce if he was his successor?
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Why bother killing him, then? It's not like he would have been a threat to you. What was it really about?
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I guess your time in Gotham has finally come to an end.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave Bruce out of this. This is between you and me. Now answer my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Belfry, it looks like Talia's got her own mission here.
We heard. Also noticed you didn't bring up Langstrom.
I really don't want to give her anything she doesn't already have.
Good instincts. Her angle here is definitely TBD. Hey, you need to get back to the Belfry.
Sounds serious. What's going on?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna want to see this.
Whenever Harley's involved, there's trouble. I'm on my way.
better than you deserve.
What's happening, huh? I need to go check on that. Damn. Batgirl's here.
Stay out of the...
I got a clear shot.
You won't get away with this!
There's more of them coming. You should be safe now.
I can't believe it's really you.
We're near the fiend.
Have to get out of here.
I got an intruder!
Your footwork.
Almost at the scene.
Got to get out of here.